Hey guys, it's like Mondo here, and today we're going to be talking on how to get Tire 4 Basic Catalyst. And basically, I'm just going to be explaining, I think there is 8 ways to get Tire 4 Basic Catalyst. And the first way is basically to be selling Tire 3 Basic Catalyst if you cannot compete in the quest. We'll get into that a little later. But for right now, basically it's just selling Tire 3. That'll take quite a while, okay? So then, at the same time, the only reason I'm doing this, well, actually, this is Like Mondo's Friday Tips. Now I'm going to be doing videos for Friday Tips, and, you know, another way is also if you get lucky enough for them to put it in the calendars, and as you guys can see, they're going to give you a fully formed one because it is 36,000 Tire 4 Catalyst, Tire 4 Basic Catalyst, fragments to form a 4 Tire 4 Basic Catalyst, and they are giving you a total of 36,000 right here. And as you can see, it's Gwenpo. I'm very excited about that. But yes, that's the second way. Okay, so now let's move on to Alliance Quest. So I'm currently in Alliance Quest doing my 5, and it just depends on how high you are, how high your rating is, and how good you are, especially for an Alliance. I mean, so these crystals can these crystals, sorry, I got distracted right now. These crystals can give you Tire 4 Basic Catalyst. See, watch. Chance to win Tire 4 Basic Catalyst or class Catalyst, of course. That's very cool. But you can get Tire 4 Basic Catalyst, and qualifying for rank rewards will also give you Tire 4 class catalyst, Tire 4 basic catalyst fragments, and the crystals. They can give you a fully formed one or fragments. So this is a third way, basically. So there's a fourth way now because of the rank rewards in. Yeah, so yeah, as you guys can see, look, these crystals, I believe these crystals have the higher chance to get you a Tire 4 Basic Catalyst, but as you can tell, you can get them from those crystals. Now, oh no. The reason I said oh no, it's because I didn't realize that I started a new quest, so I cannot check rewards for, oh crap, for Act 4. But Act 4, I think, gives you a total of 18 Tire 4 Basic Catalysts, so that is the fifth way to get Tire 4 Basic Catalyst. And also, there's another way. There's 3 more ways, I believe so. And let's get into it. So there's the other way is to get it from Event Quest. So beginner, they give you 900. Not really worth it. 2,700, not really worth it. And then it goes up to half of one, which is really worth it, basically. And then if you are able to complete master, I was not able to complete this, I got distracted and I had to do Act 4, and yeah, I didn't have enough time for this one, but oh well. It will give you a full Tire 4 Basic Catalyst. Also, oops, wrong one. Nope, wrong one. Okay, the daily quest, expert providing grounds. This is the 7th way, I believe so. Is it? Yes, it is. Prove your worth here to acquire Tire 4 Basic Catalyst fragments. Chests in this quest will always contain a number of fragments. Once you complete 100%, there is 3 ways to complete 100%. I think it gives you around 4K Tire 4 Basic Catalyst. It just depends on your luck from the chest. And another way is from completing Road to Labyrinth, which gives you 2. And then another way is from completing this, which gives you 3. Then I think Labyrinth of Legends gives you something. I really doubt it, though. I don't think they do. Then another way is from arenas. There are Tire 4 Basic Catalyst arenas, but the arenas are not out for right now, so I cannot really show you guys. I can't show you guys what how to get it, but it's 1.1 million... points to get a Tire 4 Basic Catalyst, a fully formed one. And I'm going to be doing a video next Friday on how to start an infinite streak on Tire 4, no, on the 4-star arenas then the next Friday most likely it's going to be on these arenas. It just depends on how the arenas land, just so I can show you exactly how. And these crystals can also give you, if you're lucky enough to get in the ranked, the top rank to 10 or rank 11 to 25, which will give you a Tier 4 class catalyst, not a basic. And then also these, they can give you a Tier 4 basic catalyst, but at the same time you can get ISO. I call it ISO. I think that's what it basically is. Yeah, ISO A. I don't say the A part, but it gives you ISO, which is not really worth it, and it could give you fragments of it. I think so. And I've opened some of those crystals, and it's not really worth grinding, in my opinion. I don't suggest for you to do it. Yeah, I really, really don't. So the good thing is that Quake, I'll be doing the Quake Arena grinding, and then I should be able to have three Tier 4 basic catalysts by the time I get her again in the second time for the arenas. And that should lead me to taking her to rank 4 and then getting another 5 plus another 5 to take Scarlet Witch to rank 5, taking Quake to rank 5. So I'm going to be very excited about that. So yeah, that's about it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe for more content like this, and like this video if you guys liked it. If you guys didn't, oh well. Thank you guys for watching. Oh, also, please comment down below what videos you guys would like me to do. Maybe a couple new apps also. I don't know. I know Transformers is going to be coming out. I am going to be doing that. I don't think I'm going to be spending money on that yet. I don't know, because I'm just spending money on Marvel for the time being. I want to see how much I can grow without paying any money on Marvel Cons, I mean on Transformers Fortify. And it doesn't really interest me because of all the comics. I mean, they don't have any comics, they don't have any backgrounds, they don't have any, the movies, I really don't like them in my opinion. And I just love superheroes and supervillains. I don't think supervillains, but I just love Marvel and DC, you know. It's just the best. And thank you guys for watching. Peace out.